schmeckt es mir.
Nice, isn't he?
Yeah.
Tesco Tom.
Tesco Tom.
Lots of cats knocking around in Tesco's and Wells, isn't it? Hello, puss.
Hello, miss.
Do you want me to hold the bag so you can give him a fuss?
It's alright. Is that what's in that bag for me? Got any tuna?
Oh, yeah.
Tuna. A bit of salmon. Some sardines, good on a treat, isn't it?
Nice, isn't
it?
Nice cat, isn't it? Oh, nice, something. Come what's in the car, going? Come in the car and be some fruit anyways, can't you?
Yeah, so there, Pat Mara's car's
coming.
Yeah,
car coming, Mrs. Pussy.
Don't get one either.
That's it.
The old plate.
There you go now, Puss. Yeah,
right. See you later, Puss. He's like, I'm coming with you, are you?
That's the it
cat's
now.
Coming.
We've got a new friend now. See you, Puss.
That's
what
it
wants,
isn't it?
It is. There he goes. Jim's just stopped off at this old church. Llanferis, I think it is, the location. There's an old drinking fountain here. Well, I'd say old drinking fountain, but it's got here that it was put in 2001, provided by the Community Council with help from the Metropolitan Cattle Trough and Drinking Fountain. They got a little thing there, has it, Jim? Oh, yeah. Saint Berys. That's Llanferis, Church of Wales. It is open, should we have a look? Just there we go, back in focus again. Philkins Drift. Friday the 29th of July. Adults £8, children £3.
Not this year's one, must be.
Yeah.
I've got a torch, I've got a light.
Not been here before. Going to attract a lot of moths probably at this time of year. Wonder if there's any. Oh, here we go, we've got a bit of light in here, that's handy. Wonder if there's any indication as to the age of the graves here, some of the older ones. Wonder how long it's been here for. Can hear an owl. Big old tree. Sheep bleating away. There's quite a large tower at the back here, but this time of night it's quite difficult to see, really. It must be the entrance back. back entrance to the church. No service at Llanberis on a few Sundays. Sundial as well. Old sundial. Say I don't know a great deal about the history of this place. Gravestones on the path. Not really keen on walking on people's gravestones. I don't know, funny. Try and walk between them if I can. Just seems a bit disrespectful, but it is quite a big place, to be fair. Hear any groaning, let me know, Jim. We can scarper.
No, I know what you mean, yeah.
Didn't obviously, it's quite big. I thought it was, for me, but it's only a little one at the front. I thought we had to look around. I thought bigger, so I'm glad you got a good light. I've got the torch. I should have booked a torch, shouldn't I?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't think of that, sorry, but I mean, you've got the one on you.
I think quite a lot of these stones are, well, recent-ish.
I'm not that old, are they?
2015, so I'm assuming that this area here must be like the new
part. Quite new, isn't it? Mm.
The new part, yeah. Oh, there we go.
Something's on your beard, don't you?
I don't know what that was. It looked like a duck, but it's probably just a pigeon. Yeah, so these are very new gravestones here. I think we're coming towards the back.
It's big, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Middle of your thing, isn't it? I know from afternoon music.
Yeah. I think it's chimes, wind chimes or something.
I can hear it. That's nice, obviously, it's not bad. I'm not going to hear it. Might be in the garden. Yeah, it is chimes.
There's an old gateway here, so I'm assuming this is part of an old public footpath or something.
I was going to say, I know it's 5 to 11, but after here, instead of going home, I've got another hour. I might not go too far, but yeah. When I work, just to explain. I'm going past it on the road, you know, and we've been on the road before, but I don't know where it leads to. I don't mind a little drive down there.
Okay, because.
And then we're back, we go pop into the gravestone yard, but it's only really little, 5-10 minutes.
I see, yeah.
Yeah, but it's only just 11 o'clock, so we haven't got back to that at all. We've got an hour and a half.
I wonder how long this, see the little round gate here?
I can see it, yes.
Wonder how long that's been there for.
Sorry, that's old, isn't it?
Yeah, there's a big gate here as well, so yeah, it'll keep cattle out or whatever.
We must go on to there, must it, anyway.
Yeah. I think the birds are telling us to clear off. It's just Jim passes by here on his way to work, so I thought we'd call in and have a look, eh? But this, I think this part is more recent graves. This chap here must have been a taxi driver because there's an old Austin FX4 taxi on the back.
Yeah, FX4 Austin, yeah. The old
if I can get it to focus.
See? A long time ago. The house there on the white house.
Yeah, overlooking the place. Mr. Parsons, he must have been a local taxi driver. I don't want to blast the light too much because I don't want to anger any of the residents, you know. Keeping it on quite dim. These gravestones look a little bit older. I think these have been here for a while. Yeah, 1978.
Mm. Well, a long time ago.
1969, is that? Or was that born 69?
No.
Hefydd, Helen, Margareta, and what's that? And then Ewyd, Uchod.
That's 62.
Avi, Farw, Cofenaf,
27,
19. Is that 89 or 69? 89 it is, sorry. Ail Uniad.
Well, so isn't it spelled, I think.
1881 to 1960, and his wife and her dear sister. So these are more these are more along the lines of the 1960s gravestones.
Older.
I think there are some older ones across the way there.
Yeah. And that sounds a bit crazy, this, I know you're recording, but is it true that your dad or stepdad apparently Laura said last week or a week ago or within a week he actually saw the Grim Reaper in the middle of the afternoon or not middle, outside in the back door.
Been heck.
Afternoon of that trip.
I've no idea, I haven't seen him to ask. Been heck.
Your mum told me, I do believe that. I'm not going to make it up. Anyone would do that, but I do actually believe that. I know it's a bit crazy, but Mike said he actually saw it.
Yeah, God,
don't forget though.
That's not a good sign, is it?
I know it's not, it's a sign of death. I know it's not evilness and it's not good, but it's a sign of bad luck. But this is true, they say, when one door closes, when one opens. As Mike's lost his sight now, he can't see. So I think God's, not if it's a nice thing, given him his third eye, you know, his clear spirit
eye or whatever.
Clairvoyance, much stronger. And he can see things in a spiritual. He's come on, spiritual law said over the last, say, year or so. Is that true since his height's gone?
God,
so
wow.
I don't know.
It's possible, yeah.
He could have seen one. And that sounds really crazy, nutty. It sounds like I'm going off my head, but I know it's mad, but I do actually believe it.
I wouldn't really fancy seeing the Grim Reaper, though.
And going to the back door, you know, by, and he saw it, just saw it in the black point. Well, 30 seconds or two, then gone.
God, there's a tale for you.
You don't know.
No. Oh, look, it's a gravestone again. Step over that. I don't know, it's maybe a bit odd. I suppose walking around the graveyard at night time is a bit odd, but I just don't like stepping on people's graves. Not stepping on anything here, are we? This bit of land here seems a little bit empty, so to speak. Heading back towards the church here. Poor camera's trying to focus. Struggling a little bit because it is quite dark. And it's not the most professional kit in the world. It's just an old Canon 800. Oh, here we go. Got the light on now, lighting up the place. I wonder what tree that is. Anyone know what tree that is?
Mm, special, isn't it?
Yeah, don't know what it is though. I'm not really good when it comes to trees.
No.
I know that in graveyards they used to tend to plant yew trees. Is it an old yew tree? Maybe, I don't know. Another grave there. I think it's just reflection off the larger one. Oh, that's someone's house down there. I don't want to go down there. 1861, yeah. Should we carry on across this?
No, this way, there's that.
Bit of grass.
Oh, yeah.
It's got a stained glass window on the church there. You can just about make out the patterns and what have you. Some old graves here, but I think they're quite worn, so you can't see what they say. Oh, that one's covered in moss. In fact, quite a few of these are covered in moss. If I had a brush, I'd be tempted to brush them off. Another stained glass window. And this poor grave seems to have sunk right into the grass cuttings. Let's have a look, see if it... A little bit bright. I wonder if I knock it down, if I can read it a bit better. Lady's name's Elizabeth. She died 1884, I think that is. So give the camera a chance to focus. 1884. 1860 something on that one. This one looks a little bit clearer. David Ellis, 1881. And Anne Ellis, who died 95 years old. Or yep. Un 95 ML OED.
That means it's Welsh, is that?
It's awful, isn't it? I'm Welsh, I don't really understand a few words.
A couple I do, but many I know.
I know more Russian than Welsh.
Is it that noise, the owl?
Yes, right out across the way there, across the road somewhere.
I like owls. You know, my mum doesn't like owls. I mean, I don't love owls, but my nan liked owls.
Mum's not a fan, though.
They're not nice, but I love the sound they make, you know, at night. They're quite cosy, isn't it, you know, the owl?
I know what you mean, yeah.
It's really cosy, isn't it, though? It's really, if you listen to it over and over again, I know it's boring, but about 5 or 10 times, not that much, you know what I mean? It's quite nice, isn't it, when you're sleeping.
Tooting away.
About to go, you know, to go off.
It's like the sound of the countryside, isn't it, I suppose?
Exactly, you're hitting them right on the head. That's the one I'm trying to explain. You got it. It's really nice. Nice sound, isn't it?
Needs a good strim here. It looks like they cut the grass, but they haven't done any strimming. And these graves need a brush. Need a good caretaker.
To look after, don't we?
Yeah. Start lowering this light now, I think. Camera will be focusing all over the place now, though, that's the only thing. There we are. Nice little place, wasn't it? We go to some places, don't we, mate?
We do, yeah. Yeah. Honestly, not next time, but in the future, we'll go to them gravestone heads on yards, and they were only a bit further afield, but we'll leave it early, like 7:30 next time, or even 8:00. It's a bit later, but we'll do that when we get half 7.
Yeah.
We'll do that to see. Is it lots you've been to, 2 or 3, you know, or just one?
We spotted a few when we were just driving back, and they just looked
three, then, about
old, you know. So I thought, it'd be interesting to see. And this is the main road that leads up to Mould. If you follow this road, basically the way this car's going now, they're heading towards Mould. And then if you head that way, if it focus, that heads off towards Rhythyn. I think that the Druid Inn is just... Yeah, you can just about see it. I haven't got a zoom lens on at the moment, but those lights ahead there, I thought it was someone's house when we were walking around. That is the Druid Inn. So there we have it. Okay, call it quits there. See you soon. Well, we just stopped, and as we stopped, a visitor decided to come and join us. I want to try and get a picture of it. You just jumped in the car. Yeah, we just stopped because we came here many, many, many moons ago. It's a pub called The Raven in Llaman and Yar. Oh, I think the boss is investigating the shopping bag. Does he want to climb out, does he, love? Yeah, that's opened the door for him. Oh, look, he's climbing in the back. Is he coming out? Come on, puss. Come on. If I open the door, he'll climb out.
He wants
to go for a drive. Yeah, but we came here many, many moons ago. Unfortunately, it's too late now. It's closed, but... It's a community pub. Let's put the light on for a sec. There we go. And it's the Raven. The Raven Inn. And it's a lovely, lovely place to stop off if you're ever in the area. You've got Eriris and Llaman and Yarl. And also you've got a friendly neighbourhood pussycat who comes to give you a greeting. Come on then, puss. No, I think he wants to stay in the warm.
He sat there, yeah. I don't remember. Was it about 2012, was it? I think it was like 10 years ago.
Yeah, it was quite some time back now.
The village as well.
Oh, there's a bit of chicken there. Oh, yum yum.
Well, we could have hopped in for a little ride, but we can't take too
much. That's it, Posh, you're going.
It must live around here, so it must be his home, wasn't
you're
it?
You're going to tuck into that chicken. Turn that off now. You enjoy it. He's enjoying the chicken, love. Is that nice, Puss? Right, I best get shut these doors before Puss decides to jump back in. To watch out or to be climbing back in for another piece of chicken. Just turn that light off. What was that? Oh, who's there? Do you want to have a look?
We might have a look if you don't mind. Yeah.
This is a really good idea. Community shop has got a defib.
I was going to give it some chocolate, but the thing is, a cat would be ill.
Oh,
it'll
no, we can't have chocolate now. A bit of chicken. this is Eglwys St. Garmon Church.
It's lovely cat's friend, he's half bones, isn't it? Oh, it's so sweet.
You can take him home.
Hello.
He's been getting fusses all the time.
I love cats.
This is your territory, isn't it, Paul?
He wants to come home. It's sad, isn't it? It's lovely, ledger.
It's very friendly, isn't it?
Puss is going to give us a bit of a tour, I think. Mm. 1924 on that stone.
Local village cat, doesn't it? But honestly, I have cats around. It's like I love cats out here. I don't know why. They're expensive. They're lovely, aren't they?
Ah, there's another puss cat. See
cat?
There.
Oh gosh, it's lucky. It's watching. Oh, it's that furry cat.
Turn it on. Oh, there, look. Black puss.
It's a black moon cow. Oh, it makes it hard. Isn't it? Oh,
you've got to stop back. He's not happy.
Lovely, he looks happy. Oh, three moon cows in.
Cemetery cat saying, this is my territory.
Yeah, this is my
hello, puss.
Oh, it's much of a stroke. Some cats are quite brave, but some are frightened, aren't they?
Bit of stalking going on there. Excuse me, puss. Yeah.
You know what I like?
I don't want to chase him off.
I don't know why I love black cats.
They can hide well in the dark.
It can, right, yeah. You can't see any of the white ones down there. It's just behind us again.
It's following us everywhere.
Is he coming again, is he? Oh, yeah. Hello, boss.
It's nice to come in the day, isn't it?
Please use the other door.
Yeah, please come through.
Some flowers growing.
Yeah. Is there quite but I'd have money, I'd love to go around here, wouldn't you, in the village like this, it's lovely,
isn't
it? Oh,
it's really beautiful.
You would have a few idiots, but
let's turn the,
it's dead nice, isn't it?
Let's turn the torch off and then you can see the lovely houses that are here.
I'm just scared I don't want to knock into the black cat.
Yeah. There's Puss over there. The entrance.
Black one's gone.
Entrance into the old church. Crikey, Puss is still following on. Wonder what his name is.
It's a nice one, isn't it?
I'll turn the light up a bit. I don't like scaring the residents, but. Yeah, it's a nice little area. I wonder if this path goes all the way around. There's a path following here. Goodness me, I can't believe the cat's still following him. He's probably hoping for another piece of chicken, I think. You showing us round, Puss? I think that's going down to a gate at the other end. Should we turn back?
Yeah, we're back.
Puss follows us back. Come on then, Puss. Get you back to where we got you from.
fruits though.
There's a small shop across the way. I think that must be where the defib is kept. I might take a little wander. Yeah, do you mind if we just have a little wander and have a look?
No, I don't mind, do whatever you want.
Have no problem, of course. I know it's obviously too low next to the shop there.
Yeah.
Night time.
Come on, bus. It's getting you back home.
Yeah, we're getting back home. Is that what the cat's name is?
Might be on his collar, isn't it?
Mrs. Fluff, isn't it? No, I think. Mr. Fluff. No, I don't mind, I do have a wander. Time.
Yeah, I suppose we'll have to get back shortly because it's getting late, isn't it?
Done 11:30 anyway.
We don't right,
have to do
yeah.
One. The other one's only tiny.
Yeah.
Is that another club there? Am I seeing? It looks like it's taped outside.
I don't know. It's it might be a cafe attached to the shop. I'm not sure.
Could be, yeah. You don't know. Could be. Yeah.
I'll flip this light off again now because, again, I don't want to alarm the residents too much. I'll leave the gate open because it was open when we come, so hopefully bus will make his way home now. On the wall outside. So. What a lovely little place. I don't think there's any chicken in there for you though, of course. Yeah. Post box. Yeah, I have to call back when it's open.
No, I'm off in June. I wouldn't mind coming even with you on my own in the day. I suppose when it's open.
Yeah.
I don't know when it's open. I don't know.
I'm assuming it's open till about 5 o'clock, probably. Is it?
At certain times, maybe here. Yeah.
Does it say?
It's a street party as well.
Street party. That's probably for the Jubilee. Signpost for Llandegla. Going to come back when it's open then, yeah?
I think I would, Andrew, I definitely can.
Looks like a nice little place, community shop. Come on, bus, it's time for you to go home.
What's the time, isn't
it? There he goes. We're going to head back towards home now, so.
Here we are now. We've got to go home, I'm afraid.
Just have to make sure he doesn't climb in when we've been going.
Goodbye, won't we, now? We've
We'll fetch you some tuna next time. back to more familiar territory for him now, hopefully. This is where we first bumped into him outside the Raven. But yeah, it was about, goodness me, it must be 2010, 2012, was it? Last time we came here. It's a smashing place. See you, bus. He's going home now. Good, good. This is a well, it's just like a tiny little cemetery just at the side of the road. I've passed it about 1,000 times, but we haven't ever been in. It's only about 5 or 6 graves, not much here, but we used to go to this pub years ago. There was a pub quiz on there. A chap called Rockin' Roy used to run a pub quiz and we used to call in. we always used to say about this little tiny place here. 1933. So I think this was just for the little tiny village of Suchden near Mold. Thomas Jones. Old Welsh graves. But this is it really, it's only a little tiny little place.
Yeah.
There's a Samuel Lloyd Jones there. He's passed away in 1978. I think that's one of the new stones in the place. Yeah, passed it many times. There's one there, 2009. Probably a daughter or something. Alwena Dutton. Alwena. It's an old Welsh name there, isn't it? But I can't see any attached church nearby here. There doesn't seem to be an attached church, it's just like a little cemetery. Whether there was one here in the past or something, I don't know. Possibly these buildings across the way were a chapel or something once upon a time, I really don't know. The old stables, that house is called. There's one there that looks a bit more recent, 70s or something. It hasn't got a date on that. Raymond died in infancy. Bobby. But yeah, it's just a little quick stop off on the way home, isn't it really, Jim?
Yeah.
I just always wanted to have a nose in here. You, Jim.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah.
The original radio.
Shut the gate. Shut the gate as well. Yeah. Why? Yeah. And there's Crosby's.
It's got that different colour. I'm driving in the quizzes.
Yeah.
Sam Dunker thing was at 18.
Yeah. Years ago.
Back down from about 9 or 10.
Crikey, yeah, it must be something along those sort of lines. Old signpost, Rithermuin and Northup. Black Buck Road. And then the Cross Keys. Vownog. Just a brief little stop off. Just being nosy more than anything.
It was.